Hello everybody, welcome back to CVA Computer.Tips. My name is Christopher Duncan, and today we're going to be looking at a special Excel technique that allows me to fill to the right or fill down. If you look with me here, I have a formula that says equals B2 times tax rate, and if I click on B4, I've got a formula there that says equals B2 minus B3. Now I want to propagate those out into these cells starting with C3 and going out to E4. The easy thing to do is I'm just going to select everything starting with B3 and coming over and down to E4. And then I'm going to use the keyboard shortcut Control R. As you can see, it faithfully filled all of those out. Now, down here below, I've got the same issue. If I want to, I can just fill to the right and just come back up here and use my Control R, and everything's going to come across. Now, to show you the control down, I'm just going to delete these cells right quick, and it works the exact same way. So I select the cells, and then I'm going to use the Control D keyboard shortcut for control down. That's it for today. Happy computing.